What's up, my classy people? Let's put this thermostat into the Subaru engine. Right here, I believe. Yes, that looks right. And the flange goes about here, but I'm gonna clean up this edge right quick. Did the same thing back here, bitch. I believe I've swapped everything off of the old motor and put it on the new motor. Let's take another look here. And yes, the culprit is our shredded turbo center section. It just took a dump and drained itself into the engine, and then the engine got chewed up with all the metal. And that is no good for anybody.